Griselda and I'm a rising senior at BlueStamp Engineering since my first milestone video. As you can see, I have added a box and I have added a box to mount on the robotic arm to balance the weight of the robotic arm. Also, I have changed my code from the previous code. All I did was make two servos work out of the same potentiometer, and for that I had to switch up my code, and all I did for that was switch the analog pin. So for the servo A and B, which is, here's A and this is B, I both wanted those servos to be controlled by the same potentiometer. So all I had to do was both of these servos had to have the same. This is my robotic arm so far. And for my next milestone video, I want to get this entire robot arm working without the servo motors getting too hot. So that's something I'm gonna have to work on and figure out why the servo motors are getting too hot.